It's not unique to just people with behavioral health disorders. Everybody's having, feeling these feelings right now, and there's certainly no stigma with getting help.